For many people, the beach is the whole point of a summer holiday. A place to sunbathe, swim, read and dream, but also a place of adventure and intrigue, of beginnings and endings. Here's our video of some of the best beaches in the world. The best 5 beaches in the world. Before we go to this video, make sure you subscribe to Gideon Films Top 5 and press the bell icon. Turn on the notification to all so you don't miss our upcoming videos. At number 5, Die Plaat, Walker Bay Nature Reserve, South Africa. Don't be surprised to spot the occasional southern right whale wallowing offshore at Die Plaat, a ruggedly beautiful swath of sand fringed by rocky limestone outcrops near Hermanus. South Africa's whale capital. Chubby seals slouch on the rocky shoreline here, and you'll find the ground littered with huge pearlescent abalone shells. There's history to be courted in these wind-whipped sands as well. The beach is home to Klipgat Cave, a bat-filled cavern where late Middle Stone Age people lived up to 85,000 years ago. Keep your eyes peeled, you may even spot ancient tools on the ground. At number 4, Awaroa South Island, New Zealand. Set deep in the heart of New Zealand's glorious Abel Tasman National Park, Awaroa is hemmed in by clover green native bush and seas that sparkle like freshly blown glass. Most visitors come here either by water, swooshing on kayaks or small boats, or on foot, to ramble around the park's luscious forests. It has an important place in the hearts of the locals, who banded together to crowdfund the purchase of the privately held beachfront when it came up for sale in 2016, thus giving this pretty part of the planet the nickname the People's Beach. At number 3, Ora Beach, Indonesia. With a higgledy-piggledy 37,000-mile coastline, the world's second longest, Indonesia has a glut of beautiful beaches. One of its finest is Ora. Snuggled away on the north coast of sparsely populated Seram Island, the area is known as Indonesia's Little Maldives due to its agate seas and white sugar beaches, but the island still retains something of a wild feel. Seram sits amid several tectonic plates, meaning that the surrounding landscape varies cinematically, from lush, bird-speckled tropical rainforest to ogre-like mountains. At number 2, Dunes du Pilat, France. In the warmer months, Europe's tallest sand dune, just an hour's drive from Bordeaux, is cloaked in a constant shimmering heat haze. giving the illusion that this sprawling French beach is scattered with gleaming treasure. The sand here, which forms peaks as high as 300 feet, is as finely milled as fresh flour. Perfect for sausage rolling your way down the Tuscany Atlantic shoreline and standing to gaze back at the pine forests behind the beach. The surrounding Arcachon Bay holds miles of beaches ripe for exploring, and you'll find a jumble of huts nearby where fishermen set up tables to sell oysters, pâté and prawns. Before we go to number 1, make sure you subscribe to Gideon Films Top 5 and press the bell icon. Turn on the notifications to all so that you don't miss our upcoming videos. At number 1, Liskintyre Outer Hebrides. At the end of a winding road on the wind-battered west coast of the Isle of Harris, you'll find something to make your eyes pop. Liskintyre Beach is a paint splash of brilliant white, surrounded by almost impossibly azure water. On a sunny day, it's so unerringly blue, you may find it hard to believe you are in Scotland at all. But regardless of its paradoxically tropical feel, it's at its most beautiful when eel-colored storm clouds roll in and seas turn flinty, turning this dramatic landscape in an eerie monochrome. If you know or visited any other beaches worth mentioning, please tell us in the comments below. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, please share, and please don't forget to subscribe to Gideon Films Top 5.